back, y'all. The camera died. I need to recollect myself before we started over. You didn't miss much. We did the Space Ranger thing. I don't even know how long like that was going before. Probably looking like you fucking retarded or something. Oh, joke's on you, I am. Damn. Christmas is in 2 days. I couldn't even give a fuck less, to be honest with you. Again, get some damn tunes or something going. I'm like trying to make this fucking like loosening up the floof and this bitch to make it like a fucking fuck if I know, right? Stay connected. And definitely connected. Alright, so this one right now to sidewalks and skeletons. It's like the fucking perfect energy conversion. Y'all gonna be moving around with me. Y'all know how it goes, man. Alright, so we're gonna pick up the blister. Sell grandma's gold, baby. Alright. I like the calmness. In the city right now, there's no, obviously it's an online only, or it's an invite only, I mean, so, you know, the whole streets, I don't have to, I'm not dealing with all that passive-aggressive bullshit. Oops. Oh my god. Damn, motorcycle about flipped my whole shit over. That's crazy. Ooh, ooh. My fault. On like all the way to fucking the white side of town. The one car in the fucking parking lot. Hilarious. Alright. Oh, that was. Did you guys see that? The splintering of the wood when I smashed into the tree there? That was. God damn it, dude. Get the fuck from here, bud. Last light pole is like, all right, that's good. Okay, now this is the fun part. Appreciate you tapping in for the one time, or the, maybe it's not the one time, maybe it's the five time, you find me? I appreciate all the support that you guys send my way. Oh, look out, Custer. That's my favorite camera angle. I don't know why. Shit's cold-blooded, son. Move the fuck on out the way, bud. Ooh, that was close, y'all. Mm-hmm. go, you fucking dummy. God damn you. Oh, that shit's cold, bro. Oh! Fade into the background. Dude, I love the cinematic camera angles. Ugh. Shit makes me moist. Nah. Not really, but you know. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking right there. I guess I wasn't, obviously. Bring the baby in, baby. Where is... Yes! Like shades in the fucking purse and shit. Let go of my purse. I don't know you. You fucking son of a bitch. Where you at? Fuck a retard. Fucking digging through the shit. Sandbox type shit. Like I'm getting better about putting shit where it goes. Like everything has a fucking place. And sooner. Oh, there it is right here. The old lip chap. God damn it. No, boss, I'm just gonna get my meat chopped.
It's coming at morning. I'll get back to work. Come on! Get over here and next level this!
Oh, got an hour before we can spin again. Plugged in the damn watch. We got some time. I gotta piss. I'll be right back. back. I don't know what we're gonna do right now. I gotta change this music. That shit's... It's just like, if you ever need your energy cleansed, and if that doesn't make sense to you, then you don't, then just stop listening because you don't even know what I'm talking about anyway. If you need your energy cleansed, you can find your center of gravity, and you want to like let everything flow through, sidewalks and skeletons is a very comforting outfit, I guess. Shit, I've got so much shit to do on this game. It's kind of pissing me off that I'm like so far behind, but that's nobody's fault but mine, so it's like, it's whatever. See how much I can get out of this sumbitch. The fuck?
wrong with her now?
$700,000. That's not enough. Damn. Okay. I have a couple other cars that we can. I want to put this somewhere else first. Oh, a sleeping bum. Man, I have to make a decision. Fuck. $12,000? Are you fucking serious? What? Go get that exotic export. Ship that shit to Simeon, baby. I don't know why that was a mouthful, but it was. Like, we ranked up on the car meat shit, car fucking exports bullshit, whatever. Ooh, hoodie, you really taught me a life lesson with that one. Okay, but I was seeing something from it. Gave O'Brien, but pistol asked me if I'm done with your bitch. No, not yet. I had 20 racks stuffed inside my fucking skinnies, bitch. Fuck that rat, she was nothing but another skinny bitch. I got 20 racks for a noose of Denny, bitch. Johnny Rex and my motherfucking skinnies, bitch. Came, but I was getting something from my neck, get my brain back. Pista asked me if I'm done with your bed. No, not yet. No, she doesn't need you saying the wrong way like I made that. I got 20 racks stuffed inside my fucking skinnies, bitch. Fuck that rat, you want nothing but another skinny bitch. I got 20 racks for a noose of thinny, bitch. 20 racks in my motherfucking skinnies, bitch. Six with the bottom of my whip. It's crazy that they're selling this for fucking $3 million, dude. Like, what? From all the ass prints over the sides of the seats, from the pastry glaze down to the dash. to do right now. Yeah, I don't know. Good. I think I need to get a grasp.